What's up guys, my name is Robin, welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard on my channel, Robsy Goes Raw. Now before we start quickly, I'm just going to say this is going to be, you probably can see this already, but this would have been a shorter episode. I'm going to see Busted tonight, and I have only got a limited amount of time before I have to get my dinner on and get ready to go. So I'm recording an episode anyway because I wanted there to be an episode today of Resident Evil, but it's going to be markedly shorter than usual. Anyway, we're currently playing as Mia. We haven't got much health. We've got two bullets to our name. Also, whatever this green goop is. I have a herb, actually. I should probably eat that. Kind of help me along a little bit. I don't have a health watch. I don't have basically a Fitbit to tell me whether I'm about to die or not. And I have two bullets and whatever's in that bottle. Strange group. There's monsters everywhere. I don't know what my objective is. Look for Ethan. Oh, hello. Is Sal going to let me out? Thank you kindly. No matter where I go, there's freaking monsters. I've only got two bullets, yo. That's it. I've got no more bullets left. Shitting hell. I'm gonna fucking die straight off here. I don't even know if I'm going the right way, if I'm being completely honest with you. This guy just speed away from me, so. I can't even break this box. Because I haven't got anything to break it with. I can't just use my hands, apparently. I don't know if I've been in here. What's this file say? Too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on the night shift last night. I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or was that all in my head? I woke up at 19:30, so 7:30 p.m. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below. Maybe a riot. Oh, sorry. Maybe a riot. Where am I looking? Maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. It must have been around 7:50 p.m. when I heard the scream. I went down to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me, a huge shark-like teeth snapping in its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled in a bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of those creatures lurking in the passageway. Yeah, no shit. I can hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti. So I'm not quite on as much on death's door as I was 2 seconds ago. Psychostimulants, thank you. It's annoying that I can't just use my arms to break these boxes open. That's something that should be able to be done. Or I should be able to stand on them or something. That's a little bit ridiculous. Amazon River Cruise Guide, Beauty in the Black Lagoon. Okay. Life Fest. Oh, excuse me. Oh, bloody hell. I'm not even into spring yet and my allergies are starting to play up. Oh, damn it, man. Dear Janet, how's it going? I guess half a year or so would have passed by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here, day after day, just the same old sea. Although there's one thing different this time, that we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine travelling on a tanker instead of on a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl earlier and her dad shot me a nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. So that's Mia, the guy she came with, and Evelyn, he's talking about. Good, an empty thing. I need a knife. I need a knife or something. Whoa! I should not go into that room first. I have nothing to fight you. I have zero fighting anything. Chem fluid, thank you for that. Nothing to mix it with though. Oh, fucking hell, I have nothing to fight you! General purpose fuse, I don't know why I need that, but okay. Thank you. Oh god, you don't need it. Get out of my way, please. Oh, I'm dead. I got nothing. I don't know where it's going to drop me off. I've got nothing. Hopefully it'll drop me off at the beginning and I'll be able to use all my bullets on getting that box open. Yeah, so we're back at the beginning of the episode, just here. Okay, so, with that in mind, I know there's chem fluid coming up, so I'm not going to eat the herb yet. Run this way, run. Ooh, we're in here first, okay. Yeah. Should be a box, yep. With first aid, good. We've got that note. Put it again just in case we need it. Let's heal up. Okay, so it's just about got us. Full health. Just grab this note just in case we need to. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Ah, like that, handgun ammo, that would be delightful. Okay. This is some ammo now. Not much, but enough. I think this is the same room as the double doors. Down? Down for good. Okay. What's in there? Where is the chem fluid? There's chem fluid in here, I'm sure there was. Ugh, everything's squelchy. Was it in here there was chem fluid? Might not have been in here. Somewhere around here though, there's chem fluid. Oh, it was in here. It's in one of these. Yeah, there it is. It's openable. Machine gun ammo. I don't. Excuse me. I have a machine gun though. I have a fuse though. I don't know why I have a fuse, but I have a fuse. So yeah, that's the exact same door. Yeah, everything is squishy. I'm done. That is not how I expected that to go. Oh, come on! Oh, shit. Out of my way, out of my way, out of my way. Oh, I've gone a freaking full circle. That's just great. Right, while I'm in here and it's safe, let's. I haven't got anything. I can carve one of them. I can do one of them. That's it. But surely, I suppose she's been healed. But maybe Maya's like. Oh, I can't open you, stupid box. Mike, she's gonna have some regeneration. Thing in her still, surely. For real, there's nothing in here but a box that I can't even open. Why do I need... Yeah, what's this way? Fuse? Can't use that here. Oh, good. Are there any other doors that I have not opened? Do a thing with this? No, good. Ugh, ugh, ugh. What's the safe room? Ah, what's this? Fuse? Fuse in here? Don't know what that did, but it did something. Ah, opened the new part of the ship. Okay, cool. Cool. Okay, so we're on floor one. Floor two. Second floor. This looks slightly less contaminated. Looks a lot less contaminated, actually. Which is always a plus. So I can't get onto the second floor. So I'm going up to third. Is that what I'm seeing right here? Okay, that's what's happening. Fourth floor's up there. Let's try the third floor here. My allergies are real. Pissing me off. Sorry guys, one second. Okay. So this looks like a control room. Comms room.
Why? You need to remember. So we can be a family.
She wants me to watch a tape. Why do I not think you're real? That's interesting. You can't point the gun at Evelyn. She wants me to watch the tape, I'll watch the old video tape, I'm not sure, it's covered in goop. Okay, whatever you say, lady. I don't think she's real. Mia Winters, cabin, test subject E001. Right. I think I know who Evelyn is. If my memory serves me well, I have a pretty good memory. I'm not going to say it in case it's wrong. But I have an idea of who Evelyn is.
Alan,
I don't think what we're
worse.
How we're seeing her right now
infected me during the attack.
I don't think that's real.
And I'm too far gone anyway.
This was the guy that Mia was traveling with. He's got one of them heart rate monitors.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Huh, so this is the guy that she was traveling with, Alan. Again, I have no weapon. Machine gun ammo with no machine gun. Standard. Special Operations Division Director Alan Droney and caretaker Maya Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn into our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, she will be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond recognition, dispose of Evelyn, so kill her if need be. Opposing. So, I wonder if this is an Umbrella. And Umbrella will try and get to her. Because that's the thing, isn't it? Umbrella are always... I don't know why they put this in here. Oh, what have I got? Oh, I do have a machine gun. That's delightful. Oh, I have a knife as well. That's brilliant. I wonder if I had them before. I just didn't realise. No, I couldn't have done because I checked my inventory. Anyway, it's interesting because I don't... It's questionable whether this is Umbrella or not, right? Because Umbrella are always dealing with viruses, whereas this is fungus-based, right? That's well established at this point.
She's close.
This way. Better check the rest of this floor first. Better check it though. For stuff and things like herb. Herb in dinner. I don't know what that is. Nothing else for me to open here. Okay. This is the other side. This is... locked on the other side. There's another one of them things I don't know what it is. like a fancy door for a ship. What's in here? Machine gun ammo. Giving me a lot of machine gun ammo. There's a vent I can crawl through there if need be. Is this not where I just was? Did I just get it completely wrong? Okay.
She's vomiting.
Oh, good.
Damn! I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. Alright, we need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Yeah, no,
agreed.
Sure. Okay, let me pick up this herb. She's vomiting. What, so she's the one that's caused all this stuff to kind of like exist in this world? This has all come from Evelyn. Climb up. Whoa. Whoa. Climb up. Climb up. Oh, in there. Okay, I don't know. Do I need to be in here again? Definitely not this way. Down here, though, is where it is. This ship looks delightful, but it's not covered in green. Not even green, black goop. Okay, that's where he is. Whoa. I saw that. Is that her then? Girl, which is true. Whoa, whoa, there's a thing in here. Yeah, have a bye. Oh, now I gotta wait for it again. Elevators. She's getting further away from me. Way. So Evelyn was created then. She wasn't born like this. With the words of Lady Gaga, she wasn't born this way. She is on the move though, that is something I can tell you for certain. Ooh. He's like prototype guy. What opens them? Ooh, remote bomb. Never had a bomb. You know, bam, bam, bam. I hear the goop forming over there somewhere. So we've got machine gun ammo again. Thank you. Dead. You're like a worker, ship worker. I think he dead. So this is all because of Evelyn. I mean, that was kind of established anyway, but this is like literally we're seeing, this is cool because we're going back into Mia's past before the ship crashed and affected the Baker family. So this is interesting to me. She's only 6. No, 10, 11, 13. Not far. Come fluid. I'ma make one of you. Oh, there's a gooper behind there, I think. Is there a gooper? Oh, corrosive. What's this? I wonder if that's what does these doors. Yeah. That's handy to know. Handy to know, handy to have. Handy. Oh, she's gone and fucking walkabouts again.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie. I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I'm not sure.
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie.
Sorry, guys. My recording cut out there, so we missed the end of that conversation. Either way, it was just Mia trying to get Evie to come out of her hidey hole. Evie wants a family. That's the thing she wants. Maybe that's why she... Maybe she... crashed the ship with the Bakers.
Baby, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
No.
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Yes, okay, Mrs. Eyewatch. So these things are her friends. They are no friends of mine, I'll tell you that for nothing. Stay dead. Bombs, more corrosive. Bombs. Ammo. So this was the supply room. Which is good because they gave me back the corrosive I would have used, so that's fine. This is on fire. Oh, it's a thing. No, not too much. Down, down for good, good. Evelyn! Oh, for goodness sake. You know, that thing where you continuously, if you continuously press the lift button, it will arrive faster. Floor 3 now. Favourite. Third time lucky and all that. I need to end this episode momentarily, so I'm hoping this is not going to be a boss fight.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
You strang? She's strang. Oh, wow, she's strang. Someone's lunch. I'm hungry. Mia, are you hungry?
Damn it.
Evie's upstairs.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
This wasn't the floor we were on before, though, was it? Oh no, that is the one we were on before. The lift got stuck, I don't remember. So we have to find a way of getting upstairs. There's stairs, isn't there? Isn't there stairs? By the lift? This is... Are they not by the lift? The stairs are normally by lifts. Okay, my bad. Let's go forward. Maybe that's why that door's been blocked off. I need so many bam bams. Bam 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 bam, but I'll take them. Whoa! Nilly nilly new. Yes, you've got your prototype arm. I have a machine gun. I still win, bitch. Oh, it's coming from the other side. Damn it. What is going this way done for me exactly? What have I accomplished right here? Climby, climby! Is this any pot that I haven't been to before though? Ah, stairs, here we go. I'm Run. Six bullets left, go me. I have got bombs though. Ah, this is where we were. This is where we're watching the tape from. Which is a weird thought. New current us is in this room. Oh, hello, Alan.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control.
No shit.
Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan,
I
listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Oh my good lordy, what is happening here? Explode? Is he gonna explode?
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
He didn't explode. That's how Mia got infected, it must be. Yeah. You silly bitch. This would contain the antidote, I reckon. This is the beginning of the game, is it not? I knew it looked infected, whatever was recording at the beginning of the game. Yeah, this is the beginning of the game.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
So that's the message that Mia sent to Ethan that we saw at the beginning of the game. This is when all this had first gone to shit, I suppose. Whoa. Oh my lord.
We'll be together forever.
Ooh, that's very evil within. That was pretty cool. Shit. Oh my lord. So Evie sunk the ship, which is... yeah. It didn't crash though. She sunk it. She sunk the ship. It's strange, because that particular tape was like going through a memory. And the tapes up until now have been actual recordings, like actual videotapes. like instructional ones as well. So that's strange. So Evie is E-O-O-1. Now, I've seen that before. I know exactly where I've seen that before. So I have a suspicion of who I think Evie is in current time. I don't think she is as she appears to be as the child anymore.
Now, do you remember?
You're not real.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
You're not real.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Yeah, she's not real. That's absolute not real, this right there. But this is a save point, and I'm going to take advantage of that and end the episode. So that is going to be it for me. For this video, I hope you enjoyed it. Things are getting interesting. I'm looking forward to being able to learn more about how this all, about what happened to the Bakers, because I think that's the story that needs to be told now. Why are the Bakers affected by all this? You know, there was no telling that Evie was specifically going to crash the ship on that land. So why what have the Bakers got to do with any of this? Was one of them involved? Was it Lucas? It may very well have been. Because we know he's the bad seed of the family. But I don't know. We'll have to find out in another episode. But for now, that's going to be it from me. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think about it in the comments below. Make sure you keep an eye out for the rest of the videos that are coming out this week. And until the next time you hear from me, guys, as always, stay classy, gamers.